We walked into the venue, and it is what I can only describe as if a VFW was butt-fucked by an American Legion. And the guy, the headliner there, the guy booked me, was like, hey,